Hello everyone, our class is class 1 English homework. Underline the proper nouns. Here one is done for you. Rajini is a doctor. Rajini is proper noun. Number 2, my birthday is on the 1st of May. May, this is proper noun. You have to underline the May. May is proper noun. So number 3, my aunt and uncle live in Kerala. So Kerala is proper noun. You have to underline the Kerala. Number 4, I don't go to school on Saturday and Sunday. Ami shonibar ebong robibar school e jai na ba bidyaloye jai na. To Saturday and Sunday hocche proper noun. Tale tomader Saturday Sunday niche underline korte hobe, mane dag dite hobe. Number 5, my favorite cartoon is Tom and Jerry. Amar priyo cartoon choritro guli hocche Tom and Jerry. To Tom and Jerry ei dutu hocche proper noun. To proper noun niche tomader underline korte hobe, mane dag dite hobe. Number 6, Divya is my sister. Divya ekjoner naam, etao proper noun. To Divya niche tomake ki korte hobe, dag dite hobe. So you have to underline Divya. So you have to read, write and buy her read. Thank you.